हाय सृष्टि, गुड इवनिंग।
गुड
गुड इवनिंग। ओके, सो आई टोल्ड यू लास्ट क्लास वी विल राइट अ टेस्ट इन मल्टीप्लिकेशन एंड व्हाट एवर टॉपिक आई हैव टॉट।
इवनिंग। दिस इज वेरी इजी।
ओके, बट वन कंडीशन। सी, आई विल गिव यू, आई एम गोइंग टू कीप अ टाइमर हियर, 5 मिनट्स। ओके, 100 क्वेश्चंस आर हियर।
मिस, दिस क्वेश्चन आई कैन डू।
यस, ओके, बट वी विल कीप, आई एम गोइंग टू कीप अ टाइमर नाउ। ओके, यस,
ओके।
Just
can
one
chat box?
No, you can write the answer here itself. Oh, okay. Yeah, you can write it on the chat box. No problem. Okay, just a minute. I will switch on the timer. Okay? You can take a paper and your pencil.
Nice, wait.
Wait. Okay, I will wait.
उसको नहीं करना तो पता नहीं तू क्या करे, और करना है तो कर, क्योंकि अभी मेरा पढ़ने का टाइम है। ओके,
डन। ओके, शैल वी स्टार्ट?
यस।
ओके, सो आई एम कीपिंग द टाइमर नाउ। योर फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज हियर। ओके,
इज इट गो?
हां, स्टार्ट फ्रॉम हियर। 4 times 4।
मिस, यू पुट द टाइमर?
यस यस, आई स्टार्टेड।
मिस, डू इट अगेन, आई डिडंट नो।
I told you to start, right? What happened? Okay, I'm stopping it again. Yes, tell me. Okay. What happened?
Do it again. Do it again.
Yes, I will stop. 1 minute.
Okay.
1 minute.
You said go to me.
Just a second.
Miss, like 10 minutes timer is 100 questions.
Yeah, now you can continue.
Okay.16 enter 16 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 enter 10 times 7 is 70, enter. 9 times 1 is 9, enter.
Okay.
8 times 0 is 8, enter. 12 times 6 is. It's 72.
Yes, correct. Good.
72, enter. 55, enter. 80, enter. This is 3, enter. This is 80, enter. This is what is this? 99, enter. It's 5 times 2 is 10, enter. 9 times 3, 9, enter. 12 times 4 is 10 times 4 is 12. 48. Enter. 10, enter. 10 times 10, 100, enter. 12 times 0, 0, enter. 9 times 7 is 63, enter. Oh wait, 9 times 7 is 63, enter. 88. 4 times 12. 10 times 5 is 50. 12 times 9 is 108. 7 times 5 is 35. Miss, how many is the timer?
2 minutes over. Yeah.
Miss, 2 minutes?
Okay, don't talk. You complete it. Yes.
Okay,
4 times 1 is?
Well, 30, 0, enter. 12 times 8, 12 times 8, 12 times 8 is 96. 96. And right, where
you are here. 10 times 6, 10 times 6. Yeah.
10 times 6 is 16. 6 times 2 is 12. 8 times 8 is 64. 30. 6 times 6 is 36, right?
Yes, yes.
36. 12 times 12 is.
This is not there for you. This is not there for you. After turn. Come to this one. 9 times 8.
No, 12 times 2 is 24.
No, it is not 24. The plus only 24. Multiplication is 144.
Oh, this is very bad. Uh-huh. Okay, seven,
that's why. Okay, 9 times 8.
72, 0.
Yes.
6 enter. 77 enter. Send up to 14. 14 enter. 2 times 0, 0 enter. 8 times 4 is 32.
32, correct. Okay.
Yes. Down. Where am I? Here. 11 times 11 is 1. 11 times 11 is.
You do 11 times 10. That's enough.
111.
Yes. 110. Correct. Good. Next.
Okay. 110.
4 times 2.
4 times 2 is 8. That is 8. 12 times 3 is. 36?
No, 10 times 4. 36. 10 times 4 is?
40. 10 times 5 is 50. 9 times 2 is 18. 12 times 5 is 60. 9 times 3 is 27. 7 times 6 is. Miss, I can say answer only.
No answers here. I know that, no? 7 times 6 is? Yeah.
42.
Correct.
Okay. Can I just say the answer?
Yeah. Okay.
Okay. 11 times 0 is 0. 10 times 7 is 90. 7 times 7 is 49. 1 times 0 is 0. 10 times 0 is 0. 9 times 4 is 36. 6 times 4 is 24. 8 times 1 is 8. 6 times 0 is 0. 11 times 4 44, 6 times 1 6, 12 times 1 12, 11 times 6 66, 11 times 12, I don't know, 9 times.
Yeah, 9 5 is
9 5 is 45, 8 5 is 40, 5 times 1 5, 9 times 9, 81, 8 times 6, 48, 5 times 4 is 20. But how much is the timer?
Now it is 5.5 minutes over.
Okay.
No problem. You continue. Good.
12 times 9 is 108. 11 times 1 is 11. 8 times 2 is 16. 5 times 5 is 25. 9 times 9 is 9 times 9 is 81. 12 times 2 is 24. 9 times 0 is 9. 7 times 9 is 63, 0 times 6 is 0.
That's it. Good. Okay, you have completed, but the time is 6.5 minutes. 1 minute extra you have taken. That's good. You have completed in 6 minutes and 52 seconds. Okay.
Oh, miss, you put the timer of 5 minutes.
Yes, if it is 10 minutes, you would have completed 4 minutes before. But why I gave this is, Srashti, mainly because when you are doing your mental math, two things I wanted to know where you are going wrong. One thing, just don't be in a hurry or don't divert yourself. Okay, you are asking some questions, right? What is the time? Don't bother about the time. Your ultimate aim is to finish that. Okay? Time, let it go, whatever it is. You are completing 15 problems means in that particular time, 15 should be right. That alone, keep it in mind. Otherwise, you are doing very well. Okay? Yes? Okay. Now? Okay, now, just a second.
Miss, okay, now. This problem is solving.
What happened, Srishti?
You know this problem?
Huh? 1 minute, let me take the worksheet. I will take your thing, okay? Now see this one. Pardon?
The order of this thing?
Yeah, okay. You wanted to go for the rounding? Yes?
No, the order of operations, do you know?
Yes, dear. You have the portion order of operation?
Yes, so can I teach you for why for that?
Yes, yes, sure. You want to complete this and go to that or directly I can go to that?
Directly, miss.
Okay, fine. So let's just a minute. So what is this order of operation? Okay. That's the basic of algebra. You know what is an algebra?
Miss, that's no, it's order of operations. How can we call algebra?
Yeah, it comes under algebra. Okay. Mainly this order of operation is introduced because in future you are going to study algebra. Okay. Fine, Srishti. I'm not saying that it is algebra. For algebra, you need order of operation. Algebra is basically you are going to play with the math tricks. Okay, fine.
You know, it's like 3 plus 4 times, 5 times 4 is like that.
Yes, yes, yes. So, algebra is nothing but where you will follow some order for solving everything. For that, what mathematician did? They told that an order should be always followed. Okay, so the order is always. Okay, you are using parenthesis or bracket, okay? P-E-D-M-A-S, okay?
Miss, wait. How many multiplication I did?
You have done 100 problems in 6.5 minutes.
What, Miss, 100?
Yes.
It's one page, Miss.
Yes, one page, but 100 questions are here. Yeah?
Okay.
Okay. Yes. Okay. So the order of operation is nothing but 1 minute.
Yes.
So your order of okay, here it is. Okay. Order of operation is nothing but it will tell you what is the order. See, suppose if I'm saying 2 plus 3 means only one operation is there in this, right? You will add this and tell me the answer. If I say 5 divided by 4 or something, you will divide and give me the answer in decimal. Okay. But if I'm going to give you a question like 2 plus 3 minus 4, like this, if I'm going to give, what you will do, suppose, for example, I'm not following any order of operation. Okay, Srishti? Okay. I will show you what will happen. 1 minute. I will remove this bracket. Suppose if I'm going to give you a question like this. Okay, if you are going to add this, this will become 5. 5 minus 4 is how much? 1. Yes? Okay, but if I'm going to introduce a bracket here, okay, that means I'm saying you first do this operation and do this means see the answer how it changes. 2, I will keep it. 3 minus 4 is what? Negative 1. Okay, Srishti? Yes, got it. So 2 minus 1 is nothing but 1. Okay, so this case your answer is coming the same. Okay, but maximum cases what will happen, this answer and this answer will differ. Okay, so that's why mathematician told that we have to order, follow an order. So what is that order? So it is nothing but first it is brackets or parentheses. Okay, in India we call it to be brackets. In US and all, the children will be learning it as bracket, or another word for that is parenthesis, like anything like this. Okay, Srishti?
Yes,
Yes? Okay. Then you will have an exponents. What is that exponents? This you, it's a very new topic, so I'm not power, writing power. Okay. Pardon?
Distributive properties.
Yeah, distributive property, I know, dear.
Okay, can you also teach me after this one?
Yes, yes, sure, sure. Now, exponents I was talking about. Exponents means what? A base will be there. I'm going to write a number in powers of that. So 2 to the power of 2 is what? 4. Okay, like this. Okay, got it? But this will not be there for you now as you are in very small grade. Okay? Then, division, multiplication, okay, addition and subtraction. Got it? This is the order always you have to follow. Fine, Srishti? Okay? See, for example, if I'm going to have, okay, suppose if I'm saying 3, what I will take a number, just a minute. Basic number I will take it, not the full one. I will take a number like this. Suppose, for example, 3 I have taken. So 3, I will take it like this. 3, okay, plus, okay, 6 multiplied by 4 minus 5. Okay, fine, Srishti. For this one, see this question. First thing you have to see, any parenthesis is there. Okay, brackets are there. First, you have to evaluate that only. Understood?
Oh, this 24 minus 5 is what?
Yes, so. And inside the bracket, first you have to see multiplication or division is there. Okay. I have a multiplication. So it is 24 minus 5. Okay.
Yeah. But what is OMS?
Not O. This is D. When I was writing, it came like that. D. Division. Okay. Parenthesis, exponents, division, multiplication, addition, and subtraction. Okay. If you want. Outside India students are learning to remember like this. Please excuse this sentence they are remembering and remembering this order of operation. Excuse my dear Aunt Sally. My dear Aunt A. Aunt. Okay. Sally. This is just a clue where you can remember everything. Okay. They take the yeah, if you want you can use that, otherwise leave it. Okay, yes, first letter alone they will pick. Okay, multiplication and then division. Okay, fine. So now 1 minute, so let me go here. So what is this? 3 plus 24 minus 5. So what is 24 minus 5? What is 24 minus 5?
24 minus 5 is
19. 19, yes. Now nothing is there, so just we have to add this. 19 plus 3, 20, 21, 22. Understood? Yes?
Yes.
Okay, so shall I give some question? You will try this one?
Okay, yes.
Yeah.
This okay. Order of operation?
Yeah, order of operation. I will give you some questions, okay? For example, 1 minute. I think I will take one more board. Okay. So, number one, 10 minus 12 multiplied by 8. Yes. Which operation you will do now first?
No, there is no brackets. 12 times 8.
Yes, very good. So, now do 12 times 8.
96 minus 10.
10 minus 96. So what will be the final answer?
86.
Negative 86. Okay, Srishti. Always keep it in mind when you subtract which number is bigger, that sign you have to put. Okay? Yes? Next. Okay. 8 प्लस 2 माइनस 11 यस
8 प्लस 2 माइनस 11 17
so 2 first what you have to evaluate first
11 minus 12
2 minus 11 you have to do okay so what is 2 minus 11
9 plus 8 is 17
huh
8 plus 8 is 17
no there is a multiply there is a plus and minus sign here so it will become 8 minus 9 you should be very good
what about the plus
plus into minus is what
minus
that's what okay there is a when there is a bracket what is the meaning of that there is a multiplication so plus into minus will become minus okay so 8 minus 9 is negative 1 okay understood
okay
now 8 minus 5 minus 10 yes
8 minus 5 miss give me a long one after this
pardon
Give me a long one after this.
Yes, yes, sure.
Like with division also, with parentheses also.
Yeah, yeah, sure. I will give you. So what is this one? 8 minus 5 minus 10.
That
was 7. 8 minus 5 is how much? 3. 3 minus 10. Again, you are missing the sign. 3 minus 10, which is bigger number. 10 is a bigger number. Sign of 10 is negative. So it is negative 7. Got it? That's why order of operation, they will see the sign. Okay?
Miss, but in our school, there is no sign.
There is sign. You would have not noted. Okay. Now, if the sign is not there, then it's not at all possible. 7 multiplied by 4 minus 11 plus 6. Sign is very much important in order of operation. That's
why the also do division. The only multiplication you do.
Just a minute, Srishti. I'm giving everything. Just give me some time. I will give you. Okay.
Okay. 11, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20,
17. What is the answer you told?
16.
Ah, okay. Then fine. Okay, okay. Now,
are you scared me?
12 divided by 8 plus 7 divided by 12 plus 11. You only asked me a very long number along with the division, right?
Yes. Okay.
Yeah, sure.
What is 12 divided by 8? It ends with 8 minus 8 is 4. The 4 1 point 4. No, we will use it at 14, no?
What?
10 minus 14 divided by 12 plus 11. So what is 7 14 plus 7 divided by 12? So it is 14 plus 14 means 4 plus 7, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 11. 11 divided by 12 plus 11. So 11, what is 12 divided by 11? 10 times 1 minus 11 is 1. 1, 11 plus 11 is 22 is the answer.
Yes, okay.
Yay! Good answer.
Next one. Ten divided by 10 plus 2 divided by 10 minus 10 plus 11. Oh, sorry.
Hello?
Yeah, yeah. Try, Srishti. I have written the question.
Wait. I can hear you now. Wait a second. Hello?
Yeah, yeah. Calculate and tell me the answer. What happened? Can you hear me?
Yes, it's
not even
here. I forgot that
the
second
one to get. What's the name? Okay.
Hello?
Yeah, calculate it now.
10 plus 2, 12. 12 divided by 10 is. Hello?
Yeah, so calculate and tell me the answer, Srishti. I'm waiting.
Yes, this I can read it.
Okay, you are saying hello and hello, so I was. I thought that you are not able to hear me.
Okay,
I'm here.
Okay, please. 2 plus 11, 11, 13, 14.
Huh?
14.
Okay.
Yes, I know. I didn't notice. My spelling is not like this.
Pardon?
My spelling is not like this. Srushti.
Srushti. Yeah, yeah, yeah. See, while typing, we will be like that. We are I'm saving in a faster things. No, I have so many things to save. That's why. Don't worry, okay? Srishti only I will call you. Okay. Now the next number.
Is,
okay. Now, fine. 5 minus 10 divided by 5 plus 2.
Okay.
Multiplied by 5. Yes.
10.
No.
Okay,
one minute. I made a mistake. Sorry. It is multiplication here. Sorry. 5 multiplied by 10 divided by 5 plus 2 multiplied by 5.
Okay, I'll do it. 5.
Yeah.
2, 5, 10, 16. 16.
No. First you will do multiplication. Yes. 50. Okay. 5 tens are 50.
No, first time in division.
P-E-D-M-A-S. Right? Yes. Okay. Multiply. First, but here you cannot do anything now, Srishti.
No.
Okay. 1 minute. I will do by your method itself. 1 second. So 5 multiplied by 10 divided by 5 is 2. Okay. Plus 2 multiplied by 5. 10 divided by 5 is how much?
2.
That's what I have written here. Nothing I have changed. Okay. Now both the
sides. That's what I told. We do 5 times 2 because 10 divided by 5 is 2. And 5 times 2 is 10. 10 plus 2 is 12. And 12 times 5 is
Shrishti, just listen to me. First, you have to do division means, where is that division symbol? Where is the division symbol?
Yeah.
So first divide this. First divide the things. So for that, first you have to evaluate this one. Then you have to go with this one. How your teacher have taught you with the brackets they have given? How they have given, like this itself they have given, or with the brackets they have given?
No, sometimes they give with brackets.
Sometimes only, right? First, yeah. It's like, first actually, here I'm having worksheet along with the answer. Okay? So, they have given the answer. Okay. Just a minute.
I'm telling you like that.
Okay, Srishti, you do your
first
way.
First, do my method. First, do my method.
Okay, Srishti. Continue. Continue.
I do 10 divided by 5 is 2. Then I do 5 times 2 is 10. Okay? I put 10 plus 2 times 5. So what 10 plus 2 is 12 and 12 times 5 is 16. Finished.
Where is 5? What about this 15? Then this 5?
Then I multiply by 2, right? No. First I did division with this, and then the answer came. I just divided with this 5.
Which you divided with
1 minute. With your TV, you didn't put the bracket first and then you put it after.
So what is your final answer you are saying?
I'm saying it's 16.
Just a minute. Okay. Just a minute. Okay. Now this would be, okay. Negative 5, 7 plus 2 times negative 3. Yes.
Wait, 1 minute,
Srishti. You just have, if you are not having minus, no problem.
One.
No, Srishti. 1 minute. First, you have to do evaluate the parentheses, okay? First, I have to multiply in that. First, I have to see multiplication. So, if you don't have your minus and all in your questions, so I'm giving 5 because I have not seen your textbook. So, I'm giving my random thing. So, just change it into plus 5. Now, it's 5 times. No, first, parenthesis, I have to evaluate. 2 times 3 is going to be 6. Okay? Got it? Now, 7 plus 6 is nothing but 13. Okay, so 5 times 13 it would be. So what is 5 times 13? 3 5s are 15, 5 ones are 5. So 65 will be the answer. Got it?
Yes.
What?
You didn't put 7 plus 6 and this one, you just put this one.
What?
You didn't put 7 plus 6.
7 plus 6 is 13, Srishti. 13 times 5 is
65.
First, you just put
this one, and then you also put this one. This is not fair.
See, I told you now only that negative sign, if it is not there, I have not seen your textbook, you are saying that negative sign is not there. I am giving my own question. So if negative sign is also there, just negative 65 will come. There will be no change in the thing. So okay. Since you said that no negative sign is there, I'm removing it. That's all from the question. Got it?
Yes.
Okay. Now the next question. 6 times 2 divided by 1 divided by 1.
6 times 2 divided by 1 divided by 1. Okay,
I'll do it. 1
6 is the answer.
2, right?
Hello?
No. No, Srishti, it's wrong.
Look, just think. I think
how did you do, Srishti?
How did you do? I did 2 divided by 1 and then I did the answer came 2.
2 divided by 1 is what? 2 divided by 1 is? Yes, that's what I was asking. 12, okay? You can multiply this.
12. Yes.
Okay, next one. Okay, now. Okay. 10 minus 3 multiplied by 4.
10 minus
3
divided by 5. Is
28. Yes, correct. Good. Now 20, listen, divided by 5 minus 18 divided by 6.
Okay. What was this? 4 and 5.
Yes, correct. Good. Now, 8 plus 15 divided by 3 multiplied by 0.
Okay. 8 plus 15, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23.
Srishti, first division. First division, dear.
5, 10, 0, 8 is the answer.
Yes, correct. Good. Now you got it. So one more I will give and go to the next topic. Okay.
Yay.
So 24 minus 6 multiplied by 3 plus 2.
24 minus 6 multiplied by 6 plus 7 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 plus 7
How much?
8.
Yes, okay. What is the next topic you were saying?
The distributive property.
Distributive property of what? There are so many distributive property here. Addition or what it is?
Distributive property of multiplication. Okay, I will send you the topic in the next day.
Oh, okay, no problem. I mean, you are saying like Distributive property means you have it for numbers, I think so. Like, suppose two times, like this, it is 1 minute. Four plus two, like this, if it is there, it's two times four plus two times two. Is this the one you are asking? This is called distributive property. You will distribute the numbers to each thing. That's called as a distributive property.
Okay, miss. The rounding, please.
Okay. Yes. No, I was asking you a question. Is that the distributive property in your textbook or something else?
No, it's something else, I think. Okay, okay. I will continue.
Yeah, okay. I will continue with rounding test. Okay, round these numbers to the nearest 10. Okay, you can do two problems. You just try with 9 and 10 here. Not all.
10. This one comes. Not 200, but
250. Yes, correct. Good.
This one comes. As
860. Yes, 860. Good. Now, nearest 100, okay? Now, try with number 15 and 20.
Number 15 is 10,000.
Yes, okay. What 10, about 20?
I see that 10,000 is also called as 10,000.
Yes, correct. Correct. Yes, then 114.
114 is
100. Yes. So this is there for you, Srishti. Estimate and rounding.
Easy.
Okay. Now you can try it 1 minute. This and this. Number 5 and number 11.
Number 10 and number 100.
Pardon?
Which number do we have to round it to?
This answer, how it is coming? You round it off to nearest 100.
Nearest, okay.
Answer will be coming to that place only. Then accordingly, you have to do. Hereafter, they won't say that. See, if it is the 3-digit number, accordingly, you have to make it up. Okay?
This one.
Yeah, okay. You are writing something?
Huh?
You are writing something on the board? I am not able to see anything.
No, I am not writing.
Oh, okay then. Fine. Number 11?
It's 90 minus 20. 70.
Yeah, okay. Now,
690.
Ah, pardon?
100 minus 20. 100 minus 20.
Yes, okay, which is 80. Okay. 1 minute. This is not there for you. Just a minute. Okay. 1 minute. This and all is not there. Okay, yeah. 1 minute. State the number which would round to 500.
State the number which would round to 500. This is 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 round to 500.
This is round to 500 and this is round.
Okay, there are.
Yes, okay. Now, state the numbers which would round to 300.
240,
Yeah, okay. Now, next one. Okay. 50, 120 at all. This you will be able to do. 1 minute. 1 minute.
Okay.
Just a second. Yeah. Round it to nearest 1,000. Okay. Now, just try with this number D and K. Yes. You are able to do the first one. Yes, number D and K, Sushri.
Number D is...
Okay. Now see this. Round these distances from London to the nearest 10, 100 and 1,000 miles. Okay?
London.
So Sydney, they have given 19,675 miles. Can you round it off to nearest 100 first? Yes, good. Okay. Nearest 1,000?
Wait, what if there were 9 zeros in mathematics?
Pardon?
What if there were 9 zeros in mathematics?
No, your voice is not audible to me. What if there?
What if there were 9 zeros in mathematics?
Can you write the question on the board? I can't hear you clearly, this one.
Okay, never mind.
No, you can write your question if you want.
No, it's okay, it's okay. I can ask you the last part of the
video. Okay, check it. Okay, now continue. 1,000. Nearest 1,000.
Nearest 1,000.
Okay. Now, work out the following answers to nearest 10. Okay. Just try number H alone.
This is 600, yeah?
Yes, correct. Because nearest 10, right? Yeah.
600 229 is called as 230.
Yes, correct. Good.
600 plus 250 is 64 8 9 10 11
Next one. Okay, the same question you have to tell me for nearest 100. Okay, so you can try for F.
No, miss, it's telling what of the last question.
No, work out the last question means fifth question to the nearest 100. Okay, last means they are saying the previous one, because the previous question was nearest to 10, right? Same questions, work it out to the nearest 100. Okay, so can you try for number F?
700 plus 100 is 800.
Yes, correct. Good. Okay. Yes. Your mom has sent me the topic, but the problem is I'm not able to upload in the class. But it's a normal PDF file, so I have to share my screen. Okay. Just a second.
Which topic she has sent?
Just a minute. Okay.
I think the operation word only.
Pardon?
I'm thinking that it is only the operation word.
Okay, you want the order of operation alone today? You want some more worksheets for that?
No. I'm thinking that the worksheet that my mom gave is only for the order of operation, I think.
Let me see that once. Let me confirm it and see you. Just a second. I don't think so. 1 minute. It's opening. Just a second. Yes. It is for this only. Distributive property is also there here. Okay, let me share in my screen. Okay. Yes, 1 minute. Properties of multiplication. Yeah. Whatever she has sent, rounding whole numbers, right? Okay. Yeah, this we have done yesterday's class. Sum and differences and all. Okay. Rounding off we have done. This is already done. Again, it is. Okay, 1 minute. Let me share my screen. You are able to see my screen?
Yes.
So these are all we have done already, rounding off and everything. Okay. Multiplication properties of. Okay. In this only it's there. Okay, 1 minute. Let me increase the size. Yes, 1 minute. Using of parentheses, right? This is what we were talking. When the parenthesis is there, first you have to evaluate that. Okay, fine. Then only the other operations. Okay, yeah.
Go down. Distributive property, please.
Yeah, just a minute. This is order of operation we have done. Okay.
Yes, so I told you.
Yeah. Ayo. Okay, all these things you know, right? Next class I will give a test on this. Okay. So coming to your distributive property, as I've already told you, the distributive property is like you are going to multiply. See, that's what I told you. The bracket you will evaluate and multiply. You are going to distribute something together. Okay, fine. Yes, Srishti, see here. Distributive property is multiplying a number by the sum is the same as multiplying each addend. See, for example, I will say, see this question. 3 times 6 plus, so 30. Okay. I can even do this as, 1 second, let me do this on the whiteboard and show you. It will be clear. 1 minute, Srishti. See, if I'm going to have 3 times 6 plus 4, okay? This is what I told you. So, 6 plus, see, I can do this way also. 6 plus 4 is what? 10, okay? 3 times 10 is what? 30. Okay, dear? Yes? This way also I can do. What is distributive property? I'm going to distribute this 3 to both of these numbers, okay? Fine. So, there is a plus sign, sorry. 1 minute. Okay, so 3 times 6. Okay, this 3 is common for both these terms. Okay, 3 times 6. Okay, plus 4 times 3. Okay, yes, Srishti. Understood? I'm going to multiply this 3 inside and give it for 6. And also to 4. This plus sign is 6. Okay. 18 plus 12, that is also going to be 30. Got it? Yes. So both the ways, if you do the order of operation or the distributive property, you're going to get the same thing. Okay. Yes. Okay. One more way I can show you. 8 times 2 plus 3. Okay. 8 times 2 plus 3, suppose. Okay. So what is that? That's nothing but 8 times 2 plus. So this 8 is common for both the terms. plus 8 times 3. Got it? This 8, first give it to this one, then to this number. This addition sign is subtractive. 8 times 2 is 16. 8 times 3 is 24. Got it? So, this is 10, 3, 40. Yes? Yeah. Normally, you can check your answer like this. 2 plus 3 is 5. Okay? 8 5 are is also 40. So, your answer is correct. Got it?
Yes.
Fine? Okay. Now, they are in all your problems, they will be asking you to do by order of operation and also distributive property and show them. Okay. For example, they have given us, what is the question they have given? 7 times, okay, 1 minute. 4 plus 7 times 5. Okay. In two ways, you have to do. Fine. Now, 7 times 4 is what? 28. Okay, plus 7 times 5 is 35. Okay, Sushti, understood? Yes. So okay. Now it is 63. Okay, this is one way. Now, distributive property in the reverse order, we have to do this because they have given the direct number here. So, which number is occurring the same? 7 is only occurring. Yes, so. This you can write it as 7 times 4 plus 5. Yes, Trishti? Yes. Because 7 is only occurring both the terms. So, 7 times 4 is 28. Again, 7 plus 5 is 30. Oh, sorry. You have to do this one, right? Sorry, I made a mistake. 4 plus 5 is what? 9. Okay. 7 nines are what? 16. Understood? Okay. I will give one problem. You will try now.
Miss, but I didn't understand this property.
Which property, dear?
The you know the order of operation property.
That is distributive property, right?
Yes.
See, Srishti, this 8 is common for both these terms. Multiplication means you have to multiply. This 8 is common for both the terms. So, what I'm doing, first I'm multiplying 8 with 2. Okay? Fine. You're distributing this 8 to each term of this. Okay? The plus sign is as it is. I'm not doing anything with the plus sign. Then 8 times 3 is what? 24. The whatever number is common, you give it to other thing. That's called distributing. You are distributing something to the things. Got it? Yes? Similarly, for this problem also, 7 times 4 plus 5. How will you write this? 7, you have to give it to this 4 plus 7, you have to give it to this 5 also. Understood? So,
okay, I'll try one.
Pardon?
Okay, I'll try one more problem.
Yeah, one more problem you will try. Okay, yeah. I will give it from exercise. 8 times 10 plus 5. 8 times 10 plus 5. Yes, dear.
Okay.
Now, multiply 8 with 10 and also 8 with 5. Yes.
Okay. 8 with 10 is 80 and 8 with 5 is 40. And 80 plus 40 is 8 plus 4, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 120.
That's it. You got the answer. Understood now?
Yes.
The number, the name itself says I'm distributing. I'm distributing this 8 to each section. You assume that you, each people are here. You are going to give it. There is a multiplication sign there. I'm using that. Okay. 80 plus 40, which is 120. Understood? Again, I will prepare some worksheet for this and keep in the next class. Okay. Then again, 9 times 7 minus 3.